welcome to FC Theater's spring production of Hairspray.
Here at FC, we value diversity and foster inclusiveness.
Respect is an FC core expectation by showing pride in our school culture and community.
Students are expected to be polite and courteous with others, and to live by the golden rule, treat others the way we want to be treated. Hairspray has allowed us to explore the social context in America at the beginning of the 1960s.
It resurfaced as a history of how discrimination in pop culture affected the lives of kids 50 years ago.
While Brown v. Board began desegregating public schools across the nation in 1954, other public institutions were slow to the process.
Hairspray's Corning Collins show is based off a real-life teenage dance show in Baltimore. Only white teens were allowed to attend, with the exception of one Monday in each month where black teens filled the studio.
In Baltimore, black teens referred to this day as Black Monday. However, in Hairspray, it is called Negro Day.
Hairspray was about gaining acceptance for integration in a time where, unfortunately, that was very uncommon.
It makes a difficult part in our nation's history a lot more accessible to future generations while also celebrating and satirizing the 60s.
We hope that you will have something serious to come away with and talk about. Also, to reflect on how far our great country has come, but also realize we still have more road to travel.
Again, welcome to Robert L. Mason Auditorium, and please enjoy Hairspray.
Pendleton, but there are some extra charges. Some of your personal stains require pounding on a rock.
I'm afraid I don't know what you mean.
I'm up!
4 o'clock. Guess I will have to ask you about detention again. Tracy, turn left. Mind your manners and say hello to our guests.
Hello, Mr. Pendleton.
And you, Penny?
Hello, Mr. Pendleton. I mean, Mother.
Oh, those teenagers. They just love that Courtney Collins.
Spilling.
That color music. Oh, don't be silly! It ain't color! The TV's in black and white!
Nice color, it's a light to lead the way. And once a month we have our Nika Day!
Remember, a vote from you for me is a vote for me! unexpected apple, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, free-willing Brenda will be having to take a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
Just 9 months.
So, looks like we'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, and maybe not as free-wheeling. Would be a nice escape. Cut school tomorrow. Come down to station WCCT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition! Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
Oh, now that'll be enough of that for one day. There will be no auditioning for anything in this house.
But this is Tart Class!
Penny Pingleton, go tell your mother she wants you!
She does?
Whoa! Rush hour traffic.
Hiya, ladies.
Ever since we got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum downstairs, business has been booming. All right, some funny honeys.
Oh, stop, Wilbur! You're the funny one!
Daddy, tomorrow I'm gonna audition to dance on a TV show.
Oh, you're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. There will be no auditioning for anything in this house! Now what did I tell you about that hair, all ratted up like a teenage Jezebel?
Mama, you're still 50s, even our First Lady Jackie B. Kennedy rats her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no First Lady now, are ya? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And it got her playing attention, again.
Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us.
Oh, they don't put people like us on television, you know what I'm saying. Except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing you really wanted?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it, baby. This is a matter of, you gotta think big to be big. But being big is not the problem, Wilbur!
Alright, listen. When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away from the circus. You know what I said? That's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamed of opening joke shops worldwide. So I still only have one, but if I can ever keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You go for your dream, babe. I'm gonna grab an orange crush and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it.
Oh, stop! You're not helping, Wilbur!
Thanks, Daddy!
Tracy! Come back over here and help me with this laundry. I've got hampers and my diet pills wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
But Mother, all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? If the police ever locate your father, he's gonna punish you good.
Amber, you were atrocious today. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to get you that Miss Harrisburg around. You have got to work with me. Now, let me have that zit.
Oh, stop that! That is no way to treat clean clothes. One day, you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
And don't you even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what.
Stop, don't, no, please.
Things were different when I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs.
Phew! I thought we'd never make it! That stupid bus crash!
All my life I've imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hello there! Am I too late to audition?
Oh, not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy! Look! It's Link!
Keeping perfect time in all because he.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank, this impression's been tough. When I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. So, my dear, you're so short.
Time.
I'm gonna dance on mine.
Look, they're doing the backstage. That's my favorite.
You better keep your eye on Courtney. This could be your big chance.
You better keep your eye on me.
Not when I say hit it. I want you to give me a big, bad Baltimore box. Hit it. I don't know. There's them, and there's us. That's just the way it is. Now when I say hit it, I want you to take me to the basketball court with those two. Hit it! Hey, Em, who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You've got the map part right. Oink, oink.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Jordan Hill. So you guys, meeting you at the lobby. He's in the back seat.
Oh my God, the lady just spoke to me.
I'll never watch this year again.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a make it like Jack and Lisa. Oh, hit it. Hey, Cupcake, what's your name? Let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda.
Bye, Brenda!
See you next year. They inaugurate our newest member of the council, Tracy Turnblad! Don't get up to old and tell us more about yourself, Trace.
Well, my name is Tracy Turnblad. I go to Patterson Park High. I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else! Oh, and one day I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Or a rocket!
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day be your day.
Oh! I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we got a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. She's the before in the Metro Cal Diet, and I'm the actor. The actor always wins.
Amber. What a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Blink Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Blink Larkin can't sing her a song, because everyone knows when Blink Larkin sings, it sings to me. See?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Blink Larkin to sing a song just for you? Blink Larkin, our very own budding artist, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his rendition of this week's top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the world. It takes two, baby, it takes two. A king ain't a king without the power behind the throne. A friend ain't a pauper, babe, call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me that I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else could come between. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus had Old St. Nick,
Spray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Ms. Von Tussle, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
And why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, you keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got a ton of terrific ideas for updating the show.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place where a head like that?
There's a bed in my office. You've got ideas, do you? And is going behind my back to put that no-talent commie on the show one of them?
Damn right, Thelma. It's about time you put kids on the show that look like the kids who watch the show!
Not that I'm producing it.
I was thinking it was time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Thelma. On the other hand, I could always just take the show to Channel 11.
Girl needs her mother.
Oh, Tracy, I'll be right there with you if that's what you want. But can't we do it on the low? I haven't left this apartment since baby eyes now roll their hoes and bob their bangs.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's moving to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something's in there that you want to set free. So let go, go, go in the past now. See you love.
So, Kathy Schmidt told me that she heard Tracy from the car in the back seat with two boys playing tonsil hockey in the bus.
Well, I heard that they put her in with the rejects.
Well, it's true. Tracy Turnbois is a reject and a tramp. You know, she's fast and slow at the same time. Link, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo head on the air?
It didn't mean anything by it. It's just a glam song.
Ha, look, here they come, the rejects.
Hey, knock it off, Fender. Let's try to act like adults here.
Heck, rejects.
Oh, Link, the fate forces you to throw them all my way. Seal it with a kiss.
Got a prayer for me, too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scattered dodgeball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the cops show up, you better
scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your detention, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes that your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello.
Oh, Sue, this is my best friend, Penny Pinkleton.
Yeah, I know you. I seen you at the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do. Too much, today.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really. Probably just average.
Well, 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 Tracy. You finally found a time you could win. Miss Reject.
Amber Von Tussel, you have acne of the soul.
Commence! Commence!
Hey, dodge this, lover guys.
Give it like a girl.
Ain't no fair fun on the head!
Get going!
Now, hey, calm the hell, this is only room with three.
Says you! Head this crazy turn left!
Game over! Alright, girls, who wants to take a shower? Extra credit!
Oh, so tragic, Tracy. I forgot to cry. Link, are you coming?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, Link, are you coming?
In a minute.
I'll just meet you under the bleachers. Uh-oh! Tracy! Are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you!
You okay, Trace? Gee, you're beautiful when you're unconscious. For a second there, you look like Teen Angel time.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
The nurse is out sick, but look what Sue found!
Band-aids, Q-tips, and a rubber. Oh, guess that's mine. My mama's pitching a platter party down at our record shop on North Avenue. Wanna come check it out?
I too feel not so bad, man. So come on, check it out.
Sure thing, man.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Do you think you know it'd be safe for us?
Oh, don't worry, Cracker Boy. It's cool.
Thank you.
We've tried, we've begged, pleaded, and lied. We've pressured the mayor, petitioned the gov, and what did we get?
One bit a month!
All right, enough talk. We came to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The turkey buggy!
I'm a woman in love!
and we know about these things.
Oh, but Trace, what if he's right? Should you risk your own career?
I wouldn't have gotten on the show if I hadn't run for seaweed. No, it's payback time.
It's my girl.
Okay, so here's the plan. Everybody bring your mothers.
And sisters!
They meet around the corner from the station and make signs.
And what? Words on that!
We smile around, one little line as we walk in first, and me and Mama will be right behind.
Excuse me?
Well, they'll never be able to push them back out if we're blocking the doors.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on national television. I simply can't do it at my present weight.
You can't let your weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Moonabelle, you're a celebrity. I'm just a boring old housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that your wife is an amplifier, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, that's the word.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra love just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hit a girl, I was sure it was easier said than done. Then one day, my grandma, who was big and stout, she said, "We gotta love yourself from inside."
exactly, Slimming.
Is there anybody here who can drag me my well?
It's the main day off
in the McDoll house.
Lady Justice, where are you gone?
Oh, we'll overtake. I think I'm at the Iron Dawn.
Did you see Corny laughing? I remember that now.
Sonny and I get you live in the McDoll house.
Big house!
Locked up here in the petty
big house.
No men!
I need a cotton woman to put my love spell.
She is to go to solitary confinement held there until further notice by special orders of the governor's office.
So there.
The governor's office? Miss Von Tussle, using your political advantages to win a pageant is very un-American.
Oh, move out peacefully. Don't make things worse for yourself.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
I'm counting to three that I'm rearresting all of you for a legal trespass.
It's okay, Daddy. If I have a lot of thinking to do, I might as well do it in solitary confinement.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good.
Hey!
If you touch a single hair on my daughter's head, I will return and teach you a whole new definition for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby. I haven't heard the last of us. You're so lucky to get out of that algebra final!
Wilbur! me feel so old.
I overheard Miss Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it was Amber the town scouts were coming to see, not me. It had nothing to do with me. All this time I thought me and Amber were a team. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like yourself, but still a little scuffed from when I told Amber I'm proud to be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my council ring?
Would I?
To lose thee, to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that on the third floor boys' room.
Oh, it's beautiful. I've got a great life. Good parents, my own room, stacks of 25s, three sweaters, and a learner's permit that's good through August. But you know what I've been missing lately?
I think I do. Trace, these bars can keep us from kissing, but they can't keep us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I look good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer.
Yeah.
Well, I got a Zippo lighter and a can of hairspray.
Oh, like what a special night! You're bringing our very own blowtorch!
Is that
you? Oh, Tracy!
Oh, Link! I'm feeling!
How petty!
You're not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep
climbing up until someone breaks through that door.
Mother, her head, she should smother with ultra flush vapor.
us can.
You'll be better than hairspray.
Just keep on dancing, 'cause the world keeps spinning round. Tracy, plus, of course, How can I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it.
Tracy, I know this isn't exactly the best time on professional TV, but if I don't kiss you right now, I'm going to bust a guilt.
Well, you don't hurt yourself, that would be.
That's my girl.
Okay, before I get completely sick, somebody tell me this. If she came through the front door, then what the hell is in that head?
My masterpiece. Steven, could you come give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected.